We ordinarily carry the weight of our bodies just by standing and walking. But ever think about getting into shape and reaping the benefits of a physical fitness program while artfully carrying your own weight? Now, a fitness regimen called anti-gravity yoga, which incorporates the components of dance, Pilates, and calisthenics, is designed to increase one's overall health and physical agility while having fun and creating beauty. Now, here to tell us more about it are anti-gravity yoga instructors from Beyond Yoga, Rihanna Gatos and Nick Blancaflor. Good morning.
Morning.
Now, I have had the pleasure of sort of getting introduced to this on a very sort of tip of the iceberg,
basic level.
Let's revisit here. I mean, anti-gravity yoga, it looks really cool. It looks really exciting. I mean, there's sort of a very obvious health benefit to it, but there's also a great sort of performance and aspect to it. I mean, let's start at the very beginning. Where did this all come from, anti-gravity yoga?
Well, it came from New York. It was created by Christopher Harrison, and he's a Broadway performer, a dancer, a gymnast as well. So he invented the benefits of
yoga also. Yes. He's very into yoga too.
Okay. So basically what we have here is you brought along this great sort of truss system. And this is where it all happens over here. If I remember correctly, we were calling this the hammock. Yeah, take us through quickly the setup here.
So basically, the flying fabric, we make use also of climbing equipment, which includes daisy chains and carabiners. This fabric is rated to hold 1,000 pounds, which is around the weight of a baby elephant. So, you know, it's a really stable fabric that you can, you know, you can stick two people and you'll be fine.
And you're going to be okay. I like the way you're sort of really making me feel at ease. Because obviously at some point we're gonna try this. This is going
to
be a lot of fun. What are the benefits to this, you know, a system of fitness?
Okay, so with anti-gravity yoga, we do inversions. So inversions makes your spine decompressed. So what happens is you're elongating your spine, putting it into correct alignment. So reversing your blood flow would make your system to go smoother.
Okay. So a lot of people might view this as sort of, is it stretching? Is it ballet in the air? I mean, what is it exactly? I mean, is it
it's mixed? It's more on
everything.
At Beyond Yoga, we offer two types of classes. We offer fundamentals, which is more yoga based, and then a flying fitness class, which is more of suspension training.
Okay. Well, you know, there's no better way to get people to understand what it's all about rather than showing them, really. I mean, let's give Rihanna some room over here. Like, what are some of the things that get incorporated into a typical session?
So, basically, in your very first anti-gravity yoga class, you will come into at least two inversions, whether you've done it 500 times or it's your first time.
Okay.
At least two. So we'll demo some of them now.
All right. Okay. So what's going to happen here, Nick?
So what she's going to do is she's going to bring the fabric directly on her sacrum, on her lower back, because you don't want it on your waist. Otherwise, you might feel uncomfortable there. So you need to place it on the bone you have there. Now, she will lean back and then
That's the hard part. That's the initial, the hard part.
It takes a lot of core strength to get it up.
And not to mention a lot of sort of faith in the equipment,
the
just
trust.
Sort of letting go and really
the first principle
this.
In anti-gravity yoga.
Right.
That's trust.
That's the interesting thing. I mean, when we were kids, when we were much younger, we used to do this sort of thing all the time.
Yeah.
And then as you get older, you sort of invent all these fears.
You lose a lot of that, you know, fearlessness as you grow older.
And that's another great thing about the anti-gravity yoga routine is sort of there's a lot of fun factor involved here. Okay.
Now, from this one, she's going to bring her legs wide and wrap it over the fabric.
Okay.
Now, once she does that, she's locking herself in there. So no matter what she does, she's not gonna fall.
She's gonna be in there. And I think that's the important thing to remember. You're not gonna fall, okay? So all right, so here, I think this is definitely a very concrete example of how you're sort of decompressing, lengthening, okay?
So what happens right now is with your body weight, you're pulling your spine into correct alignment.
Yeah.
Another thing is you're reversing your blood flow. So instead of, because of gravity, blood flow goes all over your body.
Yeah.
Least priority is the head because it goes up.
Yes.
Now what happens with this one is blood is rushing to your head.
That's what I remember the most.
Yeah.
When the one time that I tried this is the blood rushing to the head part. Okay. That can be a different sensation, but it's actually it's different and it's good in a good way, right?
It feels good after that.
Okay.
With this one, of course, it's a bit foreign for us since normally we're not used to being inverted. So with this one, it takes time to get used
okay,
to this one.
Okay, so we're getting fancy now. We're trying
yes.
a few different things here. What's going on here?
Now, this one is a pose called chandelier.
Mm-hmm.
Now, this one, Pink used this one as she
yes,
performed
at
the Grammys.
Yes, at a performance, yeah.
Yes,
so, like
while
I said,
singing.
I mean, like I said,
can you do that?
There's so many aspects. There's so many aspects to this. I mean, like we said, there's this great therapeutic sort of
mm-hmm.
aspect to it. No kidding, you can get pretty fit if
yeah.
on the using different types of movements as well. And there's a great sort of, yeah, creating beauty and sort of performance aspect to
yeah.
it as well.
Together with Grace. So now, not only she's being inverted, but she's also stretching herself.
Okay, yeah. Okay. I remember that as well. It's a great stretch. You definitely stretch things out. And you were saying after each session, you get so stretched out that
you
don't
feel
be surprised
taller
you'll
after
actually
that.
Be a little taller. Your
at least
will
a fourth of an inch.
One
okay.
fourth of an inch, but it's not a cumulative.
Okay.
Sadly.
Okay.
Now to come out of that, I want her to bring her chin to her chest and then grab the fabric in between her knees. Now keep her legs wide, climb yourself up, and bring your feet down back to
nicely
the floor.
Nicely done. Very graceful. Very graceful.
Thank you.
Okay. Now there's a sort of a more active aspect to this
yes.
as well. You can get a great workout from anti-gravity yoga.
Yes, so not only, but this one, I would want you to try this.
Oh boy,
yes.
Here we go, this
I
is
want
it.
You to stand
okay,
in front.
Bring it on.
Because he's done the inversions and
call
everything.
Call an ambulance, people. Okay,
Now, arms from inside and out, I want you to roll your wrist upward.
Roll your wrist upward.
Okay. There, and then grab the fabric. Now from that, I want you to bring your knees to your chest, pull in with your arms.
Okay.
And
okay. So you're gonna squeeze your core and tuck your elbows
okay.
in.
And slow
no
back
sweat.
Down.
Oh boy.
There. Just
try a few of those and then wow, that sort of that'll take it out of you.
Yes.
So especially in our flying fitness class, we have this done like 10 in a row, 15 in a row.
Okay. I'm gonna go for 5. We'll call it a day after
you have
five.
Another one I'm gonna make you lengthen your legs.
Okay.
Now keep your knees straight and then bring it up. As you pull yourself up, bring it up also.
See,
bend
you,
where?
You need to. Yes.
Hinge at the hips and bring
oh,
it up.
Bring
oh,
it up. Boy. Oh, man.
There you go.
So don't forget, you need to breathe. You need to regulate
there
your
you
blood
go.
Flow. You need to keep quiet.
And the same sense, it strengthens your arms, it works
yeah.
your core and your grip also.
Okay, now before I felt the blood rushing to my head when I was inverted. I can feel it happening now. Again, I'm not even inverted yet. Okay. But yeah, like I said, sort of therapeutic
yes.
and it can be very active as
yes.
well.
Because there's zero compression, which happens when you work out at the gym or,
uh-huh.
you know, work
carrying
on machines.
Loads of stuff.
Yeah.
Okay.
Lifting your body weight, you know, lets you tone
right.
with like not working more than you can.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, cool. So where can people check it out if they're interested?
It's in Beyond Yoga.
We're located at the third floor of Il Terrazzo building, and then you can call 9216070
uh-huh.
or 09175 Beyond.
Okay, you know we're gonna have to end this with one of those, you know, inverted whatevers. Okay, so give me one of those inverted whatevers.
Okay.
Hit me.
Now from that, I want you to roll your wrist one more time.
Okay.
There. Now I want you to lift your knees up and lift your hips over your shoulders. Now extend your feet up
legs
there.
Up.
All the way up there.
Yes. yes.
Okay, here we go. I love you, Ma.
Sit up. All the way up.
Nice job.
There. Now strengthen your core. Body
oh
tension.
Breathe.
Good job.
Oh nice my. Job.
Yeah. And come back down.
Woo!
Nine.
Yeah!
Nicely done.
All right, as the blood comes rushing back to my head.
Rest.